Katie. Patty Katie on Instagram, so I'll send you all the.
Guys, I need you to.
Okay, you know. But to go back to what Trump was saying earlier about the struggles and just being an androgynous, you know, celebrity right now, can you tell us a little bit about if you did have any struggles with that? Because we know, well, I know about the Caribbean culture, how they kind of shun homosexuality, and you have both the feminine and masculine qualities, like.
You know what's crazy? I
think, oh,
a lot of reggae artists is actually more so, like, hard. Like, we all come off like that.
Yeah, even ladies, so you watch the old school Cactus Club party. Yes.
Like, each time I was on Facebook, back in the days, like, you can't really make people parents fool you. Mm-hmm. They are.
Yes.
Like, you see, for example, Dave Joe, Aaliyah. Yeah. Like, you know, back in the days, we wasn't judging people from just their parents.
Right.
You know, so
yeah, and I think that you're, yes, and you're so feminine, like, because you come across so aggressive with your music, and I love your music.
But she's talking about the shit in real life.
She's talking about the shit in real life.
See, everybody knows that the Dex and Dab thing, we all sing on record.
I'm starting to talk that shit.
I mean, if you look at my influence in music, like, my favorite rapper, like 50 Cent, like,
my favorite reggae artist,
Lady Saw,
okay,
and
okay.
Vax Cartel, and those are, I'm talking about four hard people. Yeah, yeah, those people are so.
He's so hard, he in jail.
Personal situations, like my brothers, like those are people who mean the world to me. And I've lost people who meant a lot and still mean a lot. So growing up, like, I learned to be hard. And everything was for me was tough love. So I done got broken down by people who meant the world to me. Like, my mother would tell me the most evilest thing, but to her that was just her making me strong.
Yeah, so I remember that one.
My father used to say some crazy shit. I just look, I don't see how there's any that's necessary just until
this. So if people gotta say, it don't really matter. I just
continue to be myself. I think you gotta put your kids' ass,
though. I definitely continue to be myself.
Now, it's a next level.
It don't, I don't make a bitch.
I just feel like.
Hold on, you know, y'all wouldn't raise like Precious then. I don't need that shit.
When you West Indian, it's different.
Your parents are asking you for everything.
You can't be. Like, seriously, the hands feel like steel. They don't understand.
You tie your legs a certain type of way. Why is it to the right?
you should. Like,
you gotta early, just do, like, just come, just lay off, you off. I'm like,
right. And if you don't wake up early, 10 minutes early, you don't have no ambition, you don't want to be in your life, you don't want to be
yeah.
Every so, Sunday, you got to do the same chores.
See, the country is the same everywhere, Jamaica, down south, so country is country. You got strict parents.
Right, right.
You know, oh,
I don't think nothing beat Jamaican parents.
No, nothing beat Jamaican parents.
Okay, let me ask you this.
She was like, yeah, yeah, learn, right? They've been doing really good. I'm like, yeah, man, they're good. Yeah. She was like, all right, come on, your food up on the table, just take a shower, right? Or come eat. I'm like, the shower.
Set up.
You know the extension cords, the thick ones? Where it was all over my body. Go for it, see it, baby.
Right.
Oh, yeah.
Sexuality and stuff, but I'm asking this for a friend. Like, your image is very dope. Like, I don't know if you're into women, are you into men, like, both, like, what is it?
And right now, honestly, I'm just into the music, like, the.
And you were like dropping like freestyles and that's awesome.
Yeah.
So,
okay.